have to make sure you move your hips, right? So you're not gonna go up, so you're gonna be a lot of strength coming on top of you, so you move to the side a little bit, so you have the angle, so you search for the head, and you go there. Sometimes I just hold like my fingers like this, I don't even have to have a big good grip, just like this, and then pull and push.